These are the seven words that ruin absolutely everything. We have always done it that way. It's incredible the amount of individuals, institutions, businesses that have absolutely been destroyed overnight because people at the top believed that the way they've done it for decades is the way that they should build the future.
Do it again.
Remember, you can't get anywhere new if you're always doing the old. It's just not possible. Let me give you a few examples. One of my favorite examples is about this company that had the biggest market share. They had this opportunity to buy an upcoming business. That business at the time was valued at around $50 million. This large company could have bought this small company for $50 million. They said no, they turned it down. They didn't believe that streaming and online movies were the future. That big company was Blockbuster, and their little company was Netflix. It's incredible now where we live in a world where Netflix is valued at tens of billions of dollars and Blockbuster doesn't even exist anymore. Another company, everyone remembers Nokia, right? Everyone remember Nokia? And maybe you remember playing Snake or Snake 2 when you could actually go through the walls. Well, guess what? No one in the world anymore has a Nokia phone because again, there were people at Nokia believed that the way they built their brand were the same principles needed for the future.
This is as good as it gets.
And finally, one of my personal favorites, a company called Kodak. Everyone remember Kodak? Kodak believed that we'd all always want to buy a separate camera. They forgot that most of us would end up with one of these. The incredible thing is, they believed so much that everyone would want a standalone camera in the home that they never made that transition. Again, Kodak no longer exists and cameras live on forever. It's incredible how many individuals, institutions, and businesses have had to completely shift, transform, transition, and reinvent, redefine, and recreate themselves to remain relevant. And this is a great message for all of us. We don't have to change who we are, but we have to redefine, reinvent, and recreate our focus, our skills, our priorities, our abilities. We always have to recognize how what we have is relevant for the modern world and all the new challenges that come with it. If we choose to innovate and disrupt ourselves, we can never be disrupted. If we choose to challenge and experiment and test and try new things, then there's no one else who can do that for us. We have this unique opportunity, looking in hindsight, and this reminder from Blockbuster, Nokia, and Kodak, that we do not have to live with the terminology, we have always done it this way. We have the opportunity to find new ways, new paths, new thought that actually inspire us to become our best selves. I hope you'll try it out today.